ExpressionProject.com. I'm going to show you how to do the hammer dumbbell row for the back and also the biceps. Just going to stand shoulder width apart with dumbbells at your sides. Going to bend over with a slight bend in your knees. Back straight, head looking down to keep neutral alignment. And my hand position, my palms are going to pretty much face towards each other. And I'm just going to pull it up into my abdomen, squeeze my back. Do this a couple more times. And that's how you perform the hammer dumbbell row.